Kogi Palliative been broken this afternoon. And poor guys are busy packing rice, udomi, and all other food items that were sent down to the state for poor guys during the COVID-19. You can imagine the useless and stupid government of this nation. Can imagine government of Nigeria, Kogi State, palliative warehouse being broken this afternoon.